is up, beautiful people. It is your girl, Miss Rachel Mariah. If you didn't know, now you know. And I'm back with another video. Definitely be able to get them fast, but that's just because, like, you know, it was the first collection drop pre-order. You know how it goes. I love these sweatpants because I love the sweatpants. It's like, come on, bedazzled. And lately, I've been into butterflies. I don't know what it is, maybe because I've been going through like this new changes in my life or whatever. I don't know, but I've really been feeling like butterfly stuff, like, not the cool, you know, they're not doing like the emoji butterflies. That's not what we're doing. But yeah, so like those sweatpants, and I have like, I can't wait. I have a few outfits that I want to wear. Like my brother has the hat, dad has. But like, I love walking through that. I love that. I don't know. Just stay tuned, because just because y'all see this on YouTube, you're gonna see it on my Instagram. Days and the right sneakers and like a hoodie or something. The perfect cute effort. You know what I mean? This third outfit is from Fashion Nova. I have a love hate relationship with Fashion Nova. But these leggings though. Okay. They're from, I want to say like the snatched or the curvy or the, like, I don't know. But like these leggings got this thing in the band that just. Suckage be real, okay? The suckage be real. And I like that they have the zippers on the bottom. So like if you want to wear them flared with like some cute little heels or whatever, you can. Or if you want to just have them sitting before I got cut off. And like if you wanted to like just tuck them in some boots with a cute turtleneck and this hat that you're gonna see in the last outfit, like you just can't go wrong. And this, the halter is from Fashion Nova Vintage or something like that. I don't know where that, I don't know about all of that. I just know that it was like the perfect sage green, and it went perfect with those cream leggings. Like it was just giving me fall vibes. You know what I mean? Actually, this outfit, see that right there? That's my Instagram. Go ahead and follow that. That picture that y'all see? You see. Yeah, I feel like that's, oh no, I have the same leggings in black also. oddly enough, I feel like the, no, I lied. They're in different sizes. I got those, the black ones in a smaller size than the cream, because for some reason, the sizing, people were saying that the sizing was differently, so I got a large and the black ones, and they fit perfectly. I couldn't find them to show y'all, but they'll be in another video or something. They'll be in something. And I got those in an extra large. I feel like I could've did the large, but I'm glad I got the extra large, because like it gives me like more room to do like the high waisted look, if that makes sense. So yeah, there's that. Okay, the last outfit is the Nia dress from my business again, Rainy and Lily. And the hat is the Dorinda hat from my business. It's just like a basic staple piece. Turtle neck, ripped dress, perfect brown this fall time, you know what I mean? I feel like you could dress her up, you could dress her down with the right boots or the right heels. She could be cute. Like the hat that you guys see me wearing with a cute jean. I know those jean jackets with the little circle collar thing. Perfect. That's a look, and you know it. I feel like that piece is, it's not much to say because it's a pretty simple, basic piece. That's really just the piece that you dress up. You put your flannel on with that, and you serve the girls and look, you know what I mean? Like, that is the basic, I'm about to kill them. Calm. You know what I'm saying? That with a cute little flannel and some fours, or even some ones. You're cute. You're cute. I can't wait, okay, to like actually style it how I want to. Like, that's gonna be really fun. I'm trying to think. You know, that's about it. So, obviously, if you look in the description box, you will find all of the things that you need, the websites, the sizes, the names, all that good stuff. Shop for Nia Lily. And follow me on Instagram at Miss Rachel Ryan. Yeah, that's it. I'll see you guys next time. Okay, bye.